times one. Colt 45 and a deck of cards. Stagger Lee. He had a red drawn shoes and an old Stetson hat. A 2840 had a penis on that. Stagger Lee. His woman kicked him out in the ice of the snow. She said, don't you ever come back no more to Stagger Lee. It was hard times. So she walked through the rain and she walked through the mud till he came to a place called the Bucket of Blood. Stagger Lee. He said, Mr. Motherfucker, you know who I am. The barkeeper said, no, but I don't give a good goddamn. To Stagger Lee. Well, he says, barkeeper, it's plain to see. I'm a bad motherfucker called Stagger Lee. Mr. Stagger Lee. Well, the barkeeper says, yeah, I heard your name. Down the way, and I kick motherfucking asses like you every day, Mr. Stagger Lee. Well, those were the last words that the barkeep said. Stag put four holes in his motherfucking head. Just then, in came a broad coat, Nellie Brown, known to make more money than any. Well, she walks across the bar, hitching up her skirt. Over the Stagger Lee man, she started to flirt. She started to hit! Stag says, well, just count the holes in the motherfucker's head. Says Stagger Lee, she said, it don't look like you're scoring quite a time. When I come to my bed, it won't cost you a dime. Mr. Stagger Lee, oh, Mr. Stagger Lee. It's one thing you'll have to know before you begin. You'll have to be gone before my man Billy Dilly comes in. Mr. Stagger Lee, I'm gonna sit right here till time comes to pass. And furthermore, Billy Dilly has another fucking ass. Says Stagger Lee, cause I'm a bad motherfucker, don't you know? And I'll cry all over 50 good pussies just to get to one. Says Stagger Lee, to say, come Billy Dilly said you must be the bad motherfucker called Stagger Lee. I'm Mr. Stagger Lee. Yeah, Stagger Lee, can't you better get down on your knees and suck my dick?
Actually, that would make it woo!
Gonna come here and suck Grandpa's dick. So Billy Dilly kneels down and slobbers on his head. Stag fills it full of lead.